necessary treatment of patients and formation. Authorities have arrested 59-year-old Rock Sutton. The patient has been transported to a new facility.
Unfortunately,
a bus transporting some of the patients rolled around. Some patients survived.